Ja, I'm solid, yeah. Last stock, so obviously very close to accomplishing the goal. Oh, Martha's off stage. Martha's still off stage. Martha's off stage again. Martha's off stage once more.
It's an insightful commentary.
Alright, oh, it's an interesting combo. There, GG. Alright, I'm rushing off now. Oh, what?
On the sec.
I think I'm gonna retire.
Retire what, melee?
Yeah.
We just played top seed.
Any point
there? You're gonna come back a month later.
Oh what? Yeah, I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna miss out one tournament from our the next. Yeah, come back afterwards. Yeah. Can you imagine if you could do that? If you could just retire, get all your pay.
Yeah, you could get like your whole retirement money.
It's like
maybe
so
that's what Snarf did.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, retirement money. Smash. Get paid. Yeah.
You would get paid if you won a tournament.
Oh, I'm
Any more insightful commentary?
They're both on 3 stocks.
Thanks for that.
So Moths in the...
How does that impact the game?
Well, it means that they're both even in terms of advantage. At the moment, Moth has more control of the stage, trying to keep Sheik away from the middle, trying to keep him out of his range. Sheik's...
See, that was actually good. What? Like what you just said. Like,
that's because I tried.
Yeah,
Jericho now.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah,
we'll be on this.
Well,
no one else will.
Thank you.